All right, okay. Let's do that again. So I'm gonna let my followers and bodyguard kill everyone, basically. I'll cap the points. I'll kill things like siege beasts or drakes or whatever like that. But and then obviously I've got to kill the overlord. But everything else, I'll leave my guys to do. Those boys are gone. That guy's already broken. I really want to stealth kill him. Yeah, using Bruise is not a good idea. He's got like quite a lot of weaknesses. Once you get him, once the campaign's done. Poison for him. Awesome. They left a war chief, it could be a problem. No, he's going. Absolute madness. Is that another bruise? Yeah, multiple bruises. Is that my guy? I can't tell what's going on. Oh yeah, okay. It's just absolute chaos. Jumped on my guy's head. Sorry, bro. I got poisoned again. Oh yeah, I literally just did this and I forgot about the siege beast again. That's probably what's been poisoning me. I was gonna shoot him with a poison blast, but it's not even worth it. If anything, I'm just slowing him down. They're all terrified. Surely you're gonna smash him now. Wait, someone's bleeding out. Who is that? He got fucked up. Oh no.
I'm not trying to take the food. I was never trying to take the food. Would you just keep the bloody food?
I'm not sure how you got wounded, bro. Everyone of their team is broken.
Someone help me!
I think, ironically, that's the guy that's called the Survivor. You know what? Old time's sake. Ah, yeah. So my guys have to break down a wall here. I've not thought this one through, actually. Should be fine. There you go, boys. Might have to take out that war chief if no one's going to kill him.
I dominate you. You disgust me. This change is nothing. Nothing.
Let's try and speed it up a little bit. Tried to jump up. It obviously didn't work. Yeah, Mike, they're trying to get through that door. Oh, let's take him. Right, these guys that are trying to get through the walls, like, what are you doing? You're just literally just staring at a wall. Are you mad? Okay, I might have to do a bit more here then, simply because they're fucking about. Tell you what, my bruise is fucking them up.
They think you're tough. Well,
skip
Mordor, just to survive.
Skip.
Obey me.
Oh, I wasn't even looking at that dude. You gonna swing, bro? My guys still haven't come round. They're still stuck on the doors, man. Oh, I thought it was actually executing him.
You finish me off. Quick.
Luckily, it's not death-defying. Yeah, eventually, yeah. I just wanted to sort of just speed it up a little. Just in case they get like properly stuck. Yeah, the Olog actually went through the front door. Like, he was smart. Because they're trying to get through the wall, but the door is actually broken now. Like, it's just a massive gap.
Scurries into my throne room like the rat he is.
Alright, okay. So the reason there's loads of guys on my team is because my bodyguard is that, like, duplication Uruk thing. I forget what it's called. So many Uruk trophy makers. Yeah, in fortresses you tend to get people having the same sort of, like, titles, like Uruk abilities and stuff. So especially like the higher up you get, like past 900 to 1000 to 1200 area, you it's always like the most desirable Uruks, like coolest names and shit like that. Mate, this guy's actually getting fucked up. Woof. One of his dupes is still alive as well. Ah, I wonder, is that a marauder or no? What about him? Feral assassin. Oh! Mate, he just did so much damage with that! Surprised I didn't kill him. Go on, mate. I've still got a minute for silver. Oof. Jesus. That's actually crazy, I still got silver. I only did like 2 points.